Let's go ahead and take a look now at the latest coronavirus numbers here in Massachusetts. Cases remain steady with 626 people testing positive for the virus today. 600 were reported yesterday. That means the overall total of confirmed cases has now climbed above 132,000. There have been three more deaths in the last 24 hours, bringing the total number of COVID fatalities to just under 9,300. The positivity rate remains at 1.1%.